charter day in Haiti. Everybody gets to ride on the community. And the puppy welcomes us. Standing at the gate at Farm Haiti, giving you a tour of the land. These are our gardens. See the training center in the back? Beautiful sunrise this morning. Behind me, there's our storage shed with the tree nursery in the back. The shade nursery, I should say. And the rest of our gardens over here. Beautiful day at Tebonzier. This is our new agroforestry area that we just developed. Berlin is out there watering it right now. You can see the bananas are starting to come through very, very nicely. The papayas are in the middle right here. And then over here, you can see the agroforestry center that we planted about a year ago, and how big and beautiful that is. You guys are over here working hard as well. Have a great day at Tebonzier. have to give you one more look at our demonstration gardens. This is the corn that we planted probably, I don't know, a month ago. This is the Farming God's Way method. Planted the same day. This is the Haitian corn. Planting the conventional way that Haitians would do it.